Hello, folks. A few weeks ago, I had some very special friends here in the village. Three gentlemen who toured with me back in the days of the big bands. Yes, Parnell Grinner, who sang with us in the 30s, Cliff Moore, who played the saxophone with us, and Big Morris Knutson, who drove that great big bus for us. Well, as you can imagine, we had a wonderful, wonderful time talking over those exciting days. Whenever a big band came to town, girls would spend weeks deciding which dress to wear. Boys would save up to buy a ticket and maybe a corsage. It was just like a great big party. And we saluted those wonderful days back in 1980 and opened with a song that was a tremendous hit for one of the greatest big bands of all time, Glenn Miller, with the Chattanooga Choo Choo.